five. What color is this? Very good. And two shades of brown this time, and you're gonna tell me which color is not. Alright, are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Very good. What color is this? Sorry, I'm gonna skip that. Alright, now I'm gonna hold up the colors again, and you have to tell me which one. It's not a shade of red. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Trick question. We have here some form of mahogany. I genuinely don't know if that's making noise or not, but we shall see. And then we have here some form of marigold-ish, and this is yellow. Now we're gonna try again. This time you're gonna tell me this one is not a shade of green. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yep, trick question. They're all shades of green. Alright, so now we're gonna move on to the smell test. Okay, I have some markers in here that are scented and others that are not. You are going to tell me if it has a scent or if it doesn't. All right, are you ready? Scented or not? Scented, it is scented. Yeah, see that. What smell is this? Pine, very good. Now we're gonna try it again. We're gonna tell me very simply scented or not scented, and then maybe tell me what you smell. Are you ready? Scented or not scented? It is not scented, actually. Very good. Next. Let's try to do this a little bit more, pardon me, a little bit more quickly. Scented or not scented? Not scented. Very good. Scented or not scented? Not scented. Very good. Scented or not scented? You cheated, it is scented. Now, what smell is that? It is bubblegum. Yep, scented just like bubblegum. Let's do a couple more. A couple more. Scented or not scented? Not scented, very good. Scented or not scented? Scented, very good. What does it smell like? The ocean, very good. Scented or not scented? Not scented, very good. Scented or not scented? Scented. What does it smell like? Grape. Yeah, grape. So now let's do two more. Quick succession. Scented or not scented? Not scented. Very good. Last one. Scented or not scented? Scented. What smell is that? This one smells good. It is chocolate. Very, very good. So now, I'm just gonna have to ask you to do some quick succession, follow the markers, except I'm going to tell you to look at my nose. I'm going to tell you to follow the pink marker. pink marker. Follow it. 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 Now look at my nose. Look at my nose. Look at my nose. My nose. Thank you. Very good. Okay. So now I'm going to tell you to look at my nose. Look at my nose. Okay. Now, sorry, did not mean to hit you like that. Now I'm going to tell you to follow the green marker. All right. Are you ready? Are you following? Are you following? Okay, now look at my nose. Alright, now follow the blue marker, blue marker, blue marker. Okay. Look at my nose. Okay, follow the green marker, follow the green marker. Okay, very good. Now, I'm gonna have to ask you to tell me when the, look at my nose, I'm gonna have to ask you to tell me, I'm gonna ask the, sorry, I had to recalibrate. Okay, so now, look at my nose, I'm gonna have to ask you to follow the pink marker. But you're gonna have to tell me when it gets out of your vision. Alright, you understand? You understand? Are you saying? You understand? That was a test. Okay. So now we're gonna do that again. Now, same thing, but just tell me when it comes out of your vision. Pink marker. Ready? Look at my nose. Okay, go. Good. 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 Okay. Same thing. This time, the burgundy marker. Ready? Good. 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 That was a test. They're both some shade that is very close to burgundy, except this one is burgundy. Very good. So now, same thing, except this time, purple marker. Ready? Look at my nose. My nose. Look at the marker. Look at the marker. Look at my nose. Look at the blue marker. Look at the blue marker. Look at my nose. Look at the blue marker. All right, very good. Now tell me when the purple marker leaves your vision. Go. Good. Good. Good, look at my nose. Good. Now tell me when the purple marker is waving. Good. 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 That was a test, wasn't it? Yeah. But you didn't say anything. Very good job. All right, ready? One more time. Good. All right. Now, please tell me. I'm going to wave a bunch of markers at you right now. All right. And you have to tell me the third to the last color that you see. Are you ready? Yeah, it's going to get hard. All right. Let me bring my markers a little bit closer to me here. Remember, third to last marker that you see. Ready? Quick succession. What was the third to last marker that you saw? No, very close. It was this one. Let's try it again. Remember, third to last marker. gonna go slightly faster. Slightly faster this time. Okay. Ready? You ready? Okay. Third to last. Very good. It was this one. Okay. Now I'm going to have to ask you one last time. Remember, third to last marker that you see. Okay. Are you ready? Ready? Okay. I'll do this time even faster. Okay? I confused it there because I added in color pencils. It's fine. You were paying attention, but not close enough. But it's okay. Alright. I'm serious this time. No more colored pencils. No more mixing of utensils or whatever it is. Just tell me. Third to last marker. Okay. Are you ready? Let me do something different this time. Between these two purple markers, okay? Between these two, which was the third to last marker you saw? It was this one, very good. You're doing so good, actually. Didn't think you would get all of those, but all right. Now I'm gonna show you some, you know, color palettes. All right, show you some color palettes. And you are going to tell me which out of the three colors you think is the darkest. All right, ready? Completely subjective, by the way, because there's different colors, but there's also different shades of color. No, completely fine. All right, ready? Okay. Okay. Just pick one out of the group of three that you believe is the darkest that is being presented to you. All right, ready? Okay. Last one. Okay. So based on what we've done today, if you're done running away for some reason, that was weird. I am just going to add these shades to your eyes really quick. Okay, we just need to I shouldn't put it directly on your iris. This eye needs a little bit more of the darker colors that are like somehow similar to blue. Yeah, I need a little bit more blue. Blue. Okay. And then this one, I feel like this eye is kind of, it's all right. It's just that you have a bit of trouble distinguishing between your reds and your oranges. Right, and I'm just gonna I didn't mean to put in your iris again. Okay. Now, you have to tell me which of these colors, if I can find it, tell me which of these colors is orange, right? My left would just tell me which one is orange. Okay, ready? Very good. Alright. Let's try that again. Which one is a shade of orange or looks similar to orange? Very good. Which one is a shade or is just orange? Ready? Very good. All right. So now tell me again, which of these colors is purple? Since I recalibrated this eye over here, which color is purple? Very good. Which one is purple? Very good. Okay. I think that is where I'm gonna leave you today. Yeah, thank you for coming in. Don't know what the hide and seek was all about, but I'm just gonna assume that it wasn't with malicious intentions. Would you like a candle? Smell that. Yeah. Iced caramel macchiato. Okay. That's gonna go in your go bag for you. But yeah. Thanks for stopping by. Deuces.